The wave audio driver on Windows-based computers is always configured in stereo pairs, which show up in Smaart as separate audio drivers even though they may be all the same device. Because of this, a bit of a workaround is required in Smaart to facilitate the use of multiple inputs when configuring transfer function engines from these input pairs. In this example, inputs 1 through 3 on the Roland OctaCapture are measurement microphone inputs, and input 8 on the back of the Roland OctaCapture is the signal generator return. We have to select each wave audio pair which contains those inputs, even though we won't actually be using channels 4 or 7 for this example. When we go to create new TF pairs, the device field set only shows one pair at a time, which makes assigning the reference channel from input 8 impossible. To get around this, open the Transfer Function Options dialog and select Allow Multi-Device Transfer Function at the bottom. Press Apply and OK out. Now when you go to configure your TF pairs for those inputs, you'll be able to select a different wave driver pair for the measurement and reference signals. Because each input pair is coming from the same device, we don't have to worry about clock drift.